Still here, Borden.
For now.
Got a visitor. Lord Coldlow. With a little girl.
Jess. Hello, my love. How are you?
I've missed you so much. And Fallon's missed you too. We both have.
Daddy, can I come in there?
Not right now. Not right now, darling. No, but everything is gonna be all right. You must be Lord Coldlow.
Coldlow?
Yes, I am. I always have been. They're flat here with all those chains, Alfred. Don't they know you can't escape without your little rubber ball?
I pulled you out of that tank.
All I wanted to do was prove that I was a better magician. But you couldn't leave me alone.
I don't know what you've done. But you're not afraid to get your hands dirty anymore, are you?
No, not anymore. And I win. Because no one cares about the man in the box, the man who disappears.
You win. This ain't a bloody competition anymore, Angier. This is my little girl's life. Don't you dare put her in the middle of this.
I know how hard it is to have someone so special taken away from you, don't I, Borden? And you can't take it with you, now can you? Well, she'll be looked after. Goodbye, Professor. No. Come on, darling.
No, 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 stop, my darling. Stop, 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 look.
Here. That's what you're after. That's what this is about. Take it.
Your secret?
Yeah.
You always were the better magician. We both know that. But whatever your secret was, you have to agree. Mine is better.
Don't do this. Don't do this, Angier.
No. Jess, Jess, Jess.
Jess, I'm gonna take you home soon. I promise.
For God's sake.
I promise.
Angier, what, you think this place can help me? Angier, they're gonna bloody hang me! They're gonna bloody hang me! You can put a stop to this now! Listen, listen, that man, listen, that man is the one I'm meant to kill! You dirty bastard! Listen to me! If he's alive, I'm not guilty!
John!
I'm not guilty!
I don't care! Get out of it! Get out of it!
Angier!